Darwin has only 6,000 inhabitants, but it is the capital of the vast Northern Territory, one of the bases for the pearling fleets, and outlet for the enormous area of the great cattle lands at the top of the continent. A problem land, rich in promise, but hard and fickle, as many a pioneer, gold miner, or cattle breeder has found to his cost.